Right now, a music band is stepping up to help an explosion burn victim. The Ghost Dance Band is hosting a benefit concert tonight at Waco's Lakeside Tavern. Good evening, and thank you for joining us on Fox 44 News. I'm Noelle Mendoza. Renee Summerhour has the night off. Grant Getman, the construction worker who got injured while remodeling a house in Waco back in June. Fox 44's Christina Boward was there earlier today. She joins us now in the studio. Christina, why is the band doing this?
Noelle, the guitar player for the Ghost Dance Band, says Grant is like a brother to him. They've been friends since they were kids. The Ghost Dance Band is bringing other bands together for a concert to raise funds for Grant Getman.
Grant is a character. Life of the party, everyone that knows him loves him.
Getman and his coworker both got burned while buffing floors in Waco. Grant is slowly making progress at the Dallas Burn Unit Center.
Emotionally and spiritually, it will be a challenge, to be honest.
32-year-old Grant is a father of two.
Grant is a great person, a wonderful son. He's a happy-go-lucky person.
His father is grateful for this concert as well as the community's support.
I really sincerely believe that the prayers and the support are the reasons that Grant will pull through this.
Guests are enjoying the music for a good cause all the way till midnight.
Well, with everything that the Getman family has been through, we knew that they deserve a night off and a night to just, you know, celebrate the milestones that they've reached with Grant coming as far as he have.
Again, prayers and is just what will help Grant pull through this and has helped him.
Grant is expected to remain at the Dallas hospital till the end of this year. Then he's supposed to start rehab. Grant's dad says the other worker, Taylor Peters, is already at home and doing well. Live in the studio, Christina Boward, Fox 44 News.
Thank you, Christina. The Killeen Police